Born in Calabria, Italy, Rocco B. Camiso emigrated to the United States when he was 12 years old. The proud son of Maria Rosa and Giuseppe, Rocco made his mark early as a musician, a student, a hard-working teenager, a loyal brother, and as a dedicated father and husband. His father, Giuseppe, instilled in Rocco a passion for a quality education, and he encouraged Rocco to attend the best schools. When it came time for college, Rocco attended Columbia University on a full undergraduate scholarship, where he earned the Bachelor of Science degree in Industrial Engineering, and later earned a Master of Business Administration. As an undergraduate, he was co-captain of the Colombian men's varsity soccer team, named a three-time All-Ivy League honoree, and invited to participate in the 1972 U.S. Olympic soccer team trials. At the graduate school, he was elected president of its student body. Today, Rocco is the chairman and CEO of Mediacom Communications, a company he founded in the basement of his home in 1995, and is now the fifth largest cable company in the U.S. Its 4,600 employees provide nearly 1.4 million customers with TV, internet, and phone services in 1,500 communities across 22 states. Over the years, Rocco and Mediacom have been recognized by numerous organizations for outstanding achievements. Rocco has been the recipient of many distinguished awards and has been inducted into several business halls of fame. In 2009 and again in 2016, Mediacom was named the nation's best cable company by Cablefax magazine. Rocco, Mediacom, and its employees have given back significant time and money to communities where Mediacom does business, including providing free cable TV and internet service to hundreds of schools in the 22 states where Mediacom operates, and educational scholarships for residents of those states. In addition, since 2002, Mediacom has granted annual scholarships to the children of its 4,600 employees to commemorate the victims and heroes of the September 11th attacks. In January 2017, Rocco purchased a majority ownership stake in the famed New York Cosmos and became the club's new chairman. As owner, he moved the Cosmos games to MCU Park in Coney Island, reconnecting the club to its New York City roots and building on the rich history of America's most iconic soccer team. Life's Work is proud to recognize Rocco Camiso as the Knight of a Million Lights Gala honoree.